Hi there, I'm Lara from Yakkyofy and today I'm going to show you how to connect your CommerceHQ store to the Yakkyofy dashboard step by step. So keep on watching to find out how you can connect this new exciting platform to your main dashboard so that you can find high quality products at B2B prices, import them to your store in just one click, and completely automate the daily management of your dropshipping business free of charge. First of all, visit yakkyofy.com and log in with your credentials by clicking on the login button. If you don't have an account, you can register for free by selecting sign up. And remember to click on the confirmation email to activate your account. Once you're logged in, you can integrate your store. Choose the Connect New Store button. Select CommerceHQ from the pop-up box that appears. At this point, remember to name your store so that you can easily identify it inside the Yakkyofy dashboard. This is not displayed publicly, so just pick up something that works for you. At this stage, you also need to fill in your API URL, API key, and API password. You can find this on CommerceHQ. Once you log in into CommerceHQ, you'll see your URL right at the top. Copy and paste it into the API URL box inside the Yakkyofy dashboard. To find your API key, you need to go back to CommerceHQ and visit the dashboard on the top bar. Click on All Tools, then choose App Store. As Yakkyofy is not listed in the App Store, you will need to add a private app. You might want to name it Yakkyofy so that you can remember it more clearly. Be sure to give it full access. Click Add the app, and now you will see Yakkyofy listed in your App Store. Select Settings and you will immediately find the API key and password listed. Copy them into the pop-up box in Yakkyofy and there it is! You're all set to start using CommerceHQ! Easy, right? To see how to request product quotations and how to start importing products to your store with Yakkyofy, click on this video here. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please make sure to give it a like and help us share it. If you have any other questions on CommerceHQ and how to use the Yakkyofy software, please write them in the comment section below.